is the building of the industries department, where the pillars have been exposed and one portion of the industries office has been vacated. There is a major landslide with a number of deodar trees having fallen in the forest behind the building. Several trees have been uprooted following heavy rains.